Go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I've commanded you. The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. I tell you, open your eyes and look at the fields. They are ripe for harvest. If I am to go on living in the body, this will mean fruitful labor for me. For we are co-workers in God's service. You are God's field, God's building. Go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I've commanded you. The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. I tell you, open your eyes and look at the fields. They are ripe for harvest. If I am to go on living in the body, this will mean fruitful labor for me. For we are co-workers in God's service. You are God's field, God's building. Is plentiful, but the workers are few. I tell you, open your eyes and look at the fields. They are ripe for harvest. If I am to go on living in the body, this will mean fruitful labor for me. For we are co-workers in God's service. You are God's field, God's building. Go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I've commanded you. The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. I tell you, open your eyes and look at the fields. They are ripe for harvest. If I am to go on living in the body, this will mean fruitful labor for me. For we are co-workers in God's service. You are God's field, God's building. I tell you, open your eyes and look at the fields. They are ripe for harvest. If I am to go on living in the body, this will mean fruitful labor for me. For we are co-workers in God's service. You are God's field, God's building. harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. I tell you, open your eyes and look at the fields. They are ripe for harvest. If I am to go on living in the body, this will mean fruitful labor for me. For we are co-workers in God's service. You are God's field, God's building. So you open your eyes and look at the fields, they are ripe for harvest. If I am to go on living in the body, this will mean fruitful labor for me.